This is Salvatore Vinciguerra. Welcome to Hurricane Mills in Tennessee, home of Loretta Lynn, Dude Ranch, and Museum. The first part of the museum, you get to tour a replica of the buildings from the original motion picture, A Coal Miner's Daughter. Let's have a look inside. After the movie, Loretta Lynn brought these buildings to her home. These are pictures of what Loretta Lynn's home looked like in 1896. It's a plantation home. And now here are some pictures and video from inside the home as it looks today. And even a photograph of where she lives in the back of this mansion.
Basic in the movie Coal Miner's Daughter. Then there's a pair of boots, a belt, and a cowboy hat laid across the chase lounge. Those belong to Mooney, and he wore those the first time he met President Jimmy Carter. So picture in your head, okay, everybody shows up to the White House, tuxedos, bow ties, you know, they're dressed to the nine and looking good. Mooney walks right through the front door with those boots, a pair of Wranglers on, and a belt with his name on it. But that was Mooney's style. He wasn't going to change because you had a title, and sources say President Carter appreciated that day.
Thin-skinned people now, and they get upset.
About what?
The slave pit.
Where's that?
The underneath the swing outside.
Let's go inside Loretta Lynn's touring bus. Loretta Lynn purchased this bus in 1977. It was a custom bus, and she has over 3 million miles on it. These are some outfits of Johnny Cash and June Carter Cash. Even Louis Armstrong liked Loretta Lynn.
That's actually in my song.
Oh,
good.
These are some guitars from her personal collection. As you see, Loretta Lynn hand wrote a lot of these artifacts in her museum, and this one was given to her by one of her friends who worked at the Grand Ole Opry, and it's a very special guitar. This is one of the museum rooms where you can see a movie on Loretta Lynn's life. This is what the Butcher Holler schoolhouse would look like in her hometown of Kentucky. This is what her home look like in Nashville. As you see, she kept everything. Today they're having a wedding on the property.
Wow, you might want to let the little one know that.
This is Salvatore Vinciguerra. Thank you for watching this video on Loretta Lynn's ranch. If you like this video, please like it, subscribe, and have a wonderful day.